Hi everyone, and welcome to the North Facades Public Library Kids Cooking Corner. Today we're going to make owl and bear special breakfast toast. So we're going to make the owl toast first. So what you'll need is a toaster, slices of bread, white or wheat, whatever you prefer, bananas and strawberries sliced, some blueberries, cream cheese, peanut butter, and a piece of a pretzel, and I'll show you what we're going to do with that. So I have my toast over here in the toaster, all toasted, and this will be our owl, and I made a sample of the owl at the beginning to show you, and here is our owl special toast, and that is what the pizza pretzel is for his nose. Now, you can also use an almond. I didn't have any, so I thought, a friend of mine told me, well, you could just maybe use a piece of pretzel. So that's what I did. I used a piece of pretzel for the owl's nose and slices of strawberries for his feathers. So once you have your toast toasted, you're going to want to spread your cream cheese. And I bought the, this is the whipped cream cheese, which goes on a lot smoother and nicer. You want to put some cream cheese on your piece of toast. Spread that on smoothly, evenly, just like so. Okay, so then we're going to place, got your strawberry slices. I have my strawberries here. And I already made some slices. I sliced them and then I cut them in half again. And so I'm going to clean the top of the strawberry off. You can't see me there, huh? Like so. And then I'm just going to slice the strawberry in slices. So you have some slices like that. And then I'm going to slice them in half again to make some feathers. So once you have your strawberries sliced nice in slices, like so, and they smell really good, I'm going to place them on the toast in layers on the bottom half, like the sample shows, just on the bottom half. Get my strawberries and make some feathers here for our owl. And you can just place as many as you like. Strawberries. There's some feathers on the bottom half of the toast, like so. And then you're going to want to slice your banana into two slices. So, this will be for the owl's eyes, and place that on top of your toast, and then you want to get two blueberries, and place those on top of the banana slices, just like that. And then I'm going to take my pretzel piece and put that for the owl's nose. Like I said, or you could use an almond, which would be a little bit more pointy for his nose, but a pretzel piece works also. And there you go, you have your owl special breakfast toast. Okay, so the next one we're going to make is our bear breakfast. Put my piece of toast in and get toasted. get a sample of the bear toast. Special breakfast toast. There he is. Isn't he cute? So, while that's toasting, what we'll need for the bear toast is peanut butter, banana slices, and blueberries. So what you're going to do to make the bear, here's my toast, is spread your peanut butter . So what you'll need for both of these recipes, like I said, is peanut butter, some cream cheese, strawberries, bananas, blueberries, an almond or pretzel, your toaster, some plates, butter knife or plastic knife to spread. And an appetite. Alright, so I spread my peanut butter on my bread, like so. And the next thing I'm going to do is get my banana slices, or his ears and his nose. So here's the two slices of bananas for the bear's ears. I'm going to place those on top of the toast, like so. And then next we need a slice for his nose, like so. And then we're going to put the two blueberries on the banana slices. And then you can top it off with another blueberry for his nose, like that. We got the three banana slices, two for his ears, one for his nose, and three blueberries for his eyes and his nose. So there is our owl and bear special breakfast toast. Now you can get together a breakfast bar with all their ingredients and have everyone join in for a special breakfast. And they can make the bear and the owl toast. I hope you get a chance to enjoy these. And until next time, bye-bye.